Hello, everybody. Welcome back to FIFA 23. I am not at home right now, and funny enough, my console is still having issues. Who would have thought? I tried connecting the Ethernet and everything like that, and nothing works. So, you know, I'm struggling, not gonna lie, and it's been tough. But you know what? I figured, you know what? I'm just gonna keep going. I'm gonna keep the grind going as much as I can. Ooh, do you know that once more? I'll take it again. But yeah, it's been a bit of a struggle, not gonna lie. It's been tough trying to like keep up with everything, trying to like fix all this stuff. Ooh, look at that. I got a 10x82 player. 10x82 pack. I'll take that. And I'm gonna try my best to try to figure that stuff out. I have no idea why it's happening still. But give me some time. Hopefully it'll be resolved. I already contacted EA once more, and hopefully this will all work out. So let's get started then. I got a couple of packs here that I got from, you know, just like regular objectives and stuff like that, especially for like the daily login as well. Don't forget to do that. And team two is out. So first off, we're going to start off with this Foot Birthday Sparkler pack. Contains 10 rare gold players with one guaranteed to be 86 overall or higher. And includes one birthday swap token as well. So we're going to open this up and see if we get something good out of it. We do not get... we get Kevin Trapp. It's not too bad. It is 185 guaranteed. The rest of the pack is just meh. It's like bleh. Coutinho, stuff like that. Yeah, whatever. And then for the loan, one of two. Matt's almost with 84 pace. Okay, that was better than I expected, honestly. Normally Hummels gets a really like bad like stat upgrade and stuff like that, so it's typically very bizarre to see Hummels with like good upgrades, but you know what, it's there. All right, next up we got the Prime Electrum Players pack, and we get Ruben Diaz. Holy crap. And it's tradable too. Oh yeah, I'll definitely sell that one. I'll send it to the transfer market for now. I'm not gonna sell it yet. Send that there. Wan-Bissaka, yep. All right, not bad so far. Next we got the 81x2 rare gold players. Don't expect much from here. Firmino, yep. Put that away. Put this away. Yep. Let's go with the 2x84 players. We do not get a foot birthday. We do get Joshua Kimmich though. Damn, that is sick. And then finally we got the 10x82 rated rare players. Can we get a foot birthday out of this? No, we do not. We do get Ter Stegen though, so we got a lot of fodder. Sergio Busquets, Kalinoglu, and all that stuff. Good, nice. Not gonna lie, man, it's a pretty good pack. Have to quick sell all those, but you know what, that's just part of life. What else do we got now? So for the new objectives, or at least new SBCs, we got ourselves the new Christopher Nkunku card here, 5-star weak fit upgrade, and very expensive, not gonna lie, very very expensive. I don't know if it's worth putting a lot of the fodder in. How long is it gonna be there for? 60 days, so there's plenty of time to grind. We have the 88 plus Premier Mid World Cup icon player pick as well. Same old 87, 87, 86. And then we have the year in review player pick as well. Once more, one of four. And I think that's pretty much all the new content today, aside from the team two, obviously, which includes Vinicius, Bruno Guimaraes, and Hummels. I think that's pretty much it. Once again, I'll try my best to get my console working once more. And I am saving up my swaps. I have a couple swaps tokens here. Let me just check real quick. Let me go to special. And yeah, here we go. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And is that it? No, can't be it. And 17. All right, 17 tokens right now. So I need 3 more to get the 84x20 pack, which to the 2x84x20 pack. And that's what I'm going to use for this promo. So Just cannot wait. There's going to be a lot of stuff going on. Hopefully, I'll try to get my console fixed by then. Either way, one of the objectives I'm working towards, it's this one right here. Let me see if I can find it here. There is Hinkap Bear right here. I just realized that. So, good Bundesliga backline if you pack Hummels. There's the Foot Birthday Cup for, I believe there's 3 tokens in there. 4 tokens, I believe. No, 3 tokens. Play 4, play 8, win 2. And considering that most of these matches are just like, oh, you have to play a certain number of times, I'm assuming. That's going to take a while. But the one I'm working towards, it's not the daily login. It's this one, Foot Birthday Party. I'm almost done with it. With this, I just need 4 more wins. I'm doing it in the squad battles because I cannot trust rivals right now. Even the times that I do manage to get logged in, I only manage to play one match, and I'm just taking it one at a time. So, just hopefully everything gets resolved, and we just hope for the best. So, once I get that 5x85, and then the road to the final Heroes Pack, Foot Fantasy pack, then I'll just upload that and try to do it on my phone. If not, I'll do it in console if it's possible. But yeah, we'll have to see about that. In any case, with that being said, if you like this little video, I know it's not the best, but it's what I can do. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you all next time.